Well, if we analyze the markets, then in last couple of trading sessions, our market had traded with a very high volatility, but within the range of 10,200 to 10,400. Couple of times the market went up to 10,200 level, gave a bounce back, and again retraced lower from 10,400 levels. So these both these levels are quite crucial in determining the short-term trend. And in today's trading session, in the opening first half an hour itself of the markets breached the resistance of 10,400. What was followed by was a rally in the broader markets, which led to the positive momentum throughout the day. We had not seen any kind of corrective move in today's trading session. Throughout the day, the broader markets kept on rising higher, which led to a positive momentum in the Nifty index. Eventually, the Nifty ended the today's session with gains about 160 points above 10,460 mark. So this is a quite a positive sign or a good sign for the bulls who have been hammered in last 1 month. Now going ahead, we believe that this volatility is likely to continue, but within volatility, this pullback move also should get extended. In today's trading session, most of the sectoral indices were in the green, except the Nifty IT index, which had seen a corrective phase because of its heavy weights. Otherwise, mostly the banking and financial services, which had seen a lot of short positions in last few weeks, they came for short covering and they had become the outperformer in today's trading session. In fact, Bank Nifty had gained almost 800 points in today's session, leading this up move. Going ahead, the Nifty index is likely to continue this positive momentum or this short covering rally for next few trading sessions as well. Usually, whenever market sees such pullback move, then technical analysts take out retracements of the previous correction and project the target areas. The minimum target projections, which is 23.6% retracement of the recent correction, is coming around 10,510. And in case this is crossed, then 38.2% retracement of the recent correction is coming around 10,700 levels. So we can expect levels around 10,510, followed by 10,700 in short term. 10,380 to 400, which was acting as a resistance in last couple of trading sessions, would now be seen as supports. So existing long position should be held on with stop below 10,380, whereas fresh longs should can also be created for the given target areas. As far as stock specific move is concerned, the volatility is expected to be on the high. Since we have seen in the recent past, in last 1.5 months, there were many opportunities to trade on both the sides.